Psychiatrist song. Those concerning whom they have never spoken and thought never to speak. That place, hidden, preserved, that even the exquisite eye of the soul cannot completely see. But they are there, those people, and that house, and that evening, seen newly above the dividing window sash, the young will broken, and all time to endure. Those hours when murderous wounds are made, often in joy. I hear, but far away are the mango trees, the mangrove swamp, the mandrake root, and the thickets of, are they palms? I watch them as though at the edge of sleep. I often journey toward them in a boat without oars, trusting to rudder and sail. Coming to the shore, I step out of the boat. I leave it to its anchor, and I walk fearlessly through ripples of both water and sand. Then the shells and the pebbles are beneath my feet. Then these too recede, and I am on firm, dry land with, closely waiting, a hill all sifted over with shade, wherein the silence waits. Farewell, phantoms of flesh and of ocean, vision of earth, heal and receive me.